Didn't sleep too well.
Okay, well, try and hurry as yet.
I had a nightmare again. It's been 6 weeks and he's still messing with my fucking head.
You know me and Lauren are always here for you.
Hey. You know that customer from yesterday? Peter or...
Was it Pete?
Was it Peter? Yeah, it was Peter. Why?
Yeah, well, he's just left this really rude email about his service yesterday. Did you serve him?
Grey hair, a little chunky.
Yeah, that's him. He's just left an email saying that his customer service was really bad and that the staff member was more interested in... Oh, what a prick. Em, are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm just having one of those days.
Em?
Hello?
Emma? Emma? Right, well, we're going to have to move these boxes anyway before the boss gets back. And then maybe we can go for lunch earlier?
Yeah, sorry, sounds great.
Right, if I grab these boxes, will you grab the other ones for me, please?
It's alright. I've got it.
Thank you.
So,
What can I get you?
No, take your time. I don't mind.
Right. What can I get you?
I'm just after a few fuses, if you don't mind. How are you doing? I thought I saw them.
You thought you could see them from there? And read that tiny writing?
Thanks.
Is that everything then?
I think it might be, yeah. I might be back later to collect more stuff.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. I wish this bloody thing would work.
Right, there you go. Emma?
Oh, sorry, thanks.
I don't suppose you fancy grabbing a coffee sometime? It's alright if you don't want to. Or if you're too busy. I don't mind.
I'm not sure. I'm working quite a bit at the moment and I'm pretty skint too.
Right. No, that's fine. I guess I'll see you around then.
What the fuck, girl? You should have said yes.
I don't know. He seems too good for me. And you won't want to deal with all my problems.
You wait till Lauren finds out.
What?
Come on, you need to get yourself out there. We've all known him for years and he seems like such a nice guy. He isn't an arse.
Yeah, he's nothing like Ben.
Exactly, I mean, he only comes in the shop just to see you.
Ooh, he definitely fancies you then, doesn't he?
Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe I should get myself out there. And he's the only guy who asks how I am and he genuinely seems interested.
Exactly, I mean, surely by now he knows you're not with Ben. And we all knew what he was like.
Yeah.
I guess I learnt the hard way.
The best thing you did was reporting him. He can't hurt you anymore.
Right. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go out for a couple of drinks tonight. There's a place near me that do 2-for-1 cocktails.
Yeah, sounds good. But are you sure it's not to see the new barman?
Well, can you blame me? I mean, the construction men are not exactly shiners, are they?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Sounds good. What time? I finish work at 5.
Shall we say about 7?
Yeah, sounds good.
All right, let's get back to work, Mum. I'll see you later.
See you later, babe.
Wow, it's getting here.
Well, I'd heard quite a lot about the cheap wine.
What, that is shit.
Seriously though, what a joke. And where's Lauren? I swear she's always late.
Oh my God, what a song. Come on.
Get lost. Maybe after a few more cocktails, yeah?
Sick, Adam.
Sorry, I forgot you closed at 5. I thought you were still open.
We've always shut at 5. But we're open at 9 tomorrow. I'm free Thursday, if you want to grab that coffee. I'll meet you at the Crab at 3.
So, do you still work with Abby?
Yeah, Abby. Lauren works down at some bar now. Mad as ever. Have you talked to anyone from school?
No, not really. Just the people from work. I've been there nearly 3 years now.
Has it really been that long?
Feels like a lifetime, to be honest.
I know the feeling. It feels like I've seen Abby every day of my life.
Is she still at uni?
No, she dropped out.
I wouldn't worry about it, kid. She loves the attention. Always has. I'd run along now if I were you.
Stay the fuck away from me.
Thanks. I'm sorry. I'll explain. You remember where I live, right? Just grab a bottle of wine and meet me there in 10 minutes. I'll explain everything then.
Right.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
Keep the fuck out of this, mate.
Thought you had her, didn't you? She'll always be mine. I think it's time for you to leave, mate.
Hiya. Please.
I'm running still.